But I'm telling you something right now, this guy coming up, Blaze Kozinski, 2-for-2 today with an RBI sacrifice fly, Matt. In his last 11 at-bats, he has 8 hits. So this guy's been swinging a red-hot bat right now, and he's got the bases loaded with nobody out. Nowhere to put him.
You saw the graphic, 2 singles and an RBI sacrifice fly. There's Ingram at third base. At second is Cassetta, and on first is Jim Polo.
So a double by Ingram got things rolling here in the Bulldog sixth after Elder had retired the side, 1-2-3 in the fifth.
Two hits and a walk so far for the Bulldogs to load the bases with nobody out in the top of the sixth inning. The Bulldogs do have 8 hits compared to only 4 for Jacksonville. But in the column that counts, the run column, we're all tied up until now. That one may be out of here, and it is a grand slam home run for Blaze Kozinski. And you were right, Gary. You didn't want to fool with him, and he really made him pay, as that is RBI's number 2, 3, 4, and 5 today for Kozinski.
Well, Elder apparently has stayed in a few batters too long, as he was starting to tire a little bit, throwing off over 100 pitches. That flag really whipping in center field. And as soon as Kozinski got it up in the air, I knew that was out of here. I'm not saying that was win-aided, but with that win, there was just no question that ball was going to go. Center fielder Baxter went back on it and then just stopped. He knew there wasn't much more room for him, and now Terry Alexander's coming out of the dugout. This is probably it for Elder. Here it is again. He just takes him right downtown, straight away center field. You can see that flag whipping back up there. Baxter goes back, and now he just stops because he knows it's gone. Over that 405-foot sign, dead away center field, grand slam home run for Blaze Kozinski, who's now 9-for-12 in his last 12 at-bats with 9 RBIs.